Me, now I'll sing a song about Dad. My father, the great, great Loudon Wainwright III, fabulous songwriter, fabulous guy, and, you know, my dad. And when I first wrote this song, it was after we'd had a horrible fight, after which we didn't speak to each other for about 6 months, and I wrote this song as this kind of retaliation to what had happened, and in fact was afraid to sing it or record it because I thought it was maybe a little too visceral. But then later on, when I kind of revisited the work and started playing it again, I realized that in fact it was a love song, and it was more about us trying to get together as opposed to, you know, move apart. So I finally released it, and now I consider it a love song to my father. Here we go. That is, you're helping me here.